Wow, this is a difficult question. Well, I don't know what you are doing for its promotion.
What we are doing?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're like... We use a lot of Facebook.
So, do you have a national journal for physics education for teachers or something?
Here in Mexico?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Because one idea is to have, let's say, a national journal that covers new experiments, questions for teaching, and so that that teachers are interested to read. So if you put a sort of proceeding in such a journal, it could be interesting also for future, so they come next year to see this is one way. But I think Facebook is also very good use. And now this idea that English version of the lectures will be put in an international journal is also very good. So, well, I think Josip is doing a very good job, so it's hard to suggest anything in addition.